The streets are not the same. Can't even see people walking, shutting doors to hide. Something is haunting us inside. Is this the signs of time? Did we commit a heavenly crime? As wickedness brought the wrath of God to these extent. Let's stop the bashing, let's stop the cursing, as the Son leads us to do the Father's will. This situation is a wake-up call to turn to God before we lose our soul. This is a wake-up call. Can't feel the sweet embrace as we take a little space. It's when we realize our earthly treasures can't suffice. Oh, don't you know He's waiting for us to turn to Him? The Son of God's amazing grace. Before we lose our soul.